AOT stands for Advanced Osteotomy Tools, and we're a startup and the first company who is cutting bone with a laser. The genesis of the idea was that one of our founders, Dato, needed a correction osteotomy in the maxilla, and when he consulted the surgeon, he was showing him all the tools there, the saws and the chisels and the hammer, and he was afraid for his daughter and thought that there must be a better way of cutting bone. Laser has been around in the medical field for quite a long time, 40 years plus. So you have ophthalmologic lasers, dermatology, oncology, but it's all soft tissue. And with the hard tissue, the problem was always that you bring in too much energy. And with the energy, you carbonize the bone, and in the end, the bone is dead. So you have a nice cut, but it does not grow back together. With our laser, we can do cold cuts, cold ablation. And with this, we can do any geometry, any shape. It's open porous, it grows back quicker. The laser requires that we're cutting an osteotomy several times, and this cannot be done by a human. So you need superhuman precision. And for this, we need a robot which can interact with a person. For us, the KUKA LBR Med is the perfect robot for the job, because if something goes wrong in the OR and the surgeon has to react, he does not have to think about pushing an emergency button or release the trigger button, but he can touch the robot and the laser will stop immediately. Our graphical user interface is completely independent from KUKA, but of course we have to drive the robot arm, and for this we need interconnectivity. And this was actually also a very important part for us to choose KUKA. The CB report from KUKA is taking away a lot of work for our regulatory and quality people. The documentation per se is taking a lot of efforts, and if we can profit from the work that KUKA has already done, then we'll gladly accept it, and so far it has worked very well. Robotic surgery has been around for quite some time. 1995, around there, we had experienced the Robodoc, where we had a robot driving a mechanical instrument, and that did not go too well, because with the robot we take away the haptics from the surgeon. But with the laser and the robot combination now, we have the possibility to do things which could not be done before. It's an exciting time. People believe in the robot, and we have the device that the robot can be used in the OR. Our current focus is, of course, CE mark, but then what we are having is like the iPhone of the OR. So what we need to do is build content and more or less an app store for it. With the laser, we can cut everything, we can cut all bone. So our plans is to start in the head and grow from the head downwards. And in 5 years, I hope that, I don't know, 1% of the hospitals already use KUKA with the applications that we provide for each single indication. Intelligence.